As you noticed in the previous video, the NXTs had to take some time to synchronize with each other. And today we tried the PID control, which adds the derivative control. And what it does is basically, we can say it predicts the, what will be the next error, the future error. So how does he do that? He just subtracts the current error from the previous error and assumes that it will be the next error. So as you can see now, they stabilize with each other much faster.